Go.
Hi, I'm Kat Haber from TEDxHomer in Alaska, and positive thinking is imagining a warm, gentle breeze when the snow is blowing and it's 70 below and the icebergs are crashing into the shore, and you're just imagining that you're sitting there on that nice beach enjoying the weather and putting your mind where it needs to be so that you're in the flow and everything spiraling toward what you want and intend to create. TEDx Khartoum, we love you.